見切った。よや。見切って。強よ。セッパ。ドラ。ドラ。ドラ。ドラ。ドラ。ドラ。ドラ。ドラ。ドラ。ドラ。ドラ。ドラ。ドラ。ドラ。ドラ。ドラ。ドラ。ドラ。ドラ。ドラ。ドラ。ドラ。ドラ。ドラ。ドラ。ドラ。ドラ。ドラ。ドラ。ドラ。ドラ。ドラ。ドラ。ドラ。ドラ。ドラ。ドラ。ドラ。ドラ。ドラ。ドラ。ドラ。ドラ。ドラ。ドラ。ドラ。ドラ。ドラ。ドラ。ドラ。ドラ。ドラ。ドラ。ドラ。ドラ。ドラ。ドラ。ドラ。ドラ。ドラ。ドラ。ドラ。ドラ。ドラ。ドラ。ドラ。ドラ。ドラ。ドラ。ドラ。ドラ。ドラ Typically around this point, most people would start expecting sample combos or things of that nature, but I don't really believe in that just because the amount of freedom that this game gives you allows you to do what you want, especially this character, without getting too deep into what's possible, I would honestly say just start experimenting with moves and setups, like get a computer, get in there with a Seth training dummy, put him at 100% health and just find out some set play, get in there, get out, try some three touch or four touch combos, see if you can put your opponent into a vortex, really flesh out the character to make it your own. But if you just want to know what the pros are doing, there are plenty of pro matches on YouTube, on the Reddit. You can look at some of the wikis and see some of the combos that people posted, but I prefer if you just kind of get in there and figure something out, something that feels like you, a combo that's like I did that. But anyway, as always, I appreciate all the support. I'm almost at 400 subscribers. Thank you guys. In March, I was at like 90 something. The support has really been tremendous. So, my deepest thanks to all of you. And as always, if there's something you'd like to see, let me know. I'm down for practice sessions, analyzing, doing more focused tutorials like the one I did with her 4-1, if that's something that people enjoy seeing. And, let me know, leave a like or a dislike. If you leave a dislike, let me know why you didn't like it so I can change it. And catch you guys on the next character. If you want another character, let me know. I haven't really seen any requests, but let me know. Thanks.